Oh, that was beautiful. I could watch that again, to be honest. They love it. They know. They know. No! Let's keep talking about that. It's fucking awesome! Got his ass beat! Feels good! Oh, I'm so good right now. But will it blend? Then was right. Oops, that was a bit fast. This is hard. Thinking's hard. Thinking's hard. Thinking especially hard in the bend. Alright, this is kanji. This is actually important. So you cough blood. There's tough love and then there's this. Space! Oh no. Oh no, I know exactly how this is gonna turn out with regards to the Vesco plotline. Oh no. I'm gonna hate this. P-Parkin. P-Parkin. Good. Oh no. Oh no, I know exactly what's good. It just hit me. It just hit me. I hate this. That's what she's going to do. Wink. Man, hey, it's Yukina. Oh, that goes so south. Oh, I hate it. See, that is a good idea. Well, Koji does eventually become a scientist. Researching photon power and all that. People are fickles, Koji. That's just how it is. Job, you know? Forget this. Roger. Oh, I see. So it goes. Episode 31, Love, Courage, and Power. What's that? We have access to Tsukumo in the Dai Tetsujin? Why? I like these odds. I do indeed like these odds. Is there a train I can use here? That'll do. Let's see if we can get up to that colony. Unless there's one closer by. The colony will do. Oh, that one too. That one will do too. Dai Tetsujin is pretty thick. Gekigan Bounty! So, Tsukumo is actually a gear character tied to one of the route splits. You get to use him permanently after a while, and his ace bonus is actually kind of disgusting. Like, really disgusting. Get this, His prevail level doubles. Pretty good, right? Well, actually, it's a bit. The thing to say is that, the effects of his prevail skill are doubled. So if he's at, prevail level 9 territory, at 10% HP, the dude's basically almost unkillable. Search and field for a while. Isaac is voiced by Tomokazu Seki? See, I never pay attention to Isaac because he's a fuckboy, but... Huh. Go figure. That's something every day? Okay, Z, you can have that one. That's pretty funny. Forced to play. Shut up, Katsuki. Of course, you can't have Zambot without that. I mean, you can. This game doesn't do that, I'm pretty sure. But, beep beep! Don't have room for the sun today. Sorry, Cafe. Love, power, courage. Yeah, run. Love, courage, and power. Oh, yeah, forgot to move, Tsukumo. Well, now that I know they're coming, I'll just have them back off over there. These things don't have a lot of ammunition, but this is a rocket punch. This vigor gain, valor, spirit, focus. 50 SP spirit? Ew. That's... No. 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 I really do think that spirit costed way too much in the older games, but... No. Like, that's a drive SP cost. Like, fuck off. Oof. Sure enough. No, they're really not making it easy for me. Try and avoid these now to save up energy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, crit. At least this prevail's doing good work. Time for a guy to meet his literal double. Hey, Zerius, what's up? Stage's map theme. And yes, it is quite funky. It is unironically one of my favorite tracks in this game. Mayoi wa jibun wo korosu koto ni naru. Great level 8. The Quattro. This attack is free, by the way. I It's totally loud. What is this map? The Tomokazu Seki Power Hour? We got three characters in this map voiced by him. Find Isaac, he'll fit right in. They're completely ignoring Paul. I love this. They know they can't do anything to her. Shank him. Oh, that's what 10 was, isn't it? Kicking game flare? Yeah. That's funny. Yeah, the airframe can be used in space just fine. Now they're going after Kido, and that's a bit rude. Ow. Keto. Got him fired up. Harry. And this one. Okay, we're good. Banjo's really close to getting his ace bonus. I wanna hurry up and get it. How much more? Four more! Cool. A little better. Amaina! It's a little weird seeing Domo without Funseki right now. Just got that. Just machine cannon that. No, I just use the beam saber. I love it so much. The GPU-3 is the best. It'll never not be the best. Good measure. Ooh, hybrid armor. They brought new friends. Well, I am intrigued. No. It's too much energy to be thrown around randomly. Oh, they're angry today.
Hingan
I for chaos.mp3. Done. Oh, there's so many. What up, Mayo? Run! Lala! I love this. Everyone we recruit is like, we're getting on this. Even Pull and Pull too. That's funny. I like that. Yeah, Mayo's on our side. I believe since we have the prerequisite kill count with Kane, we get to keep him after this map's over. That's cool. Five SP XL. That's handy. Yeah, the. Yeah, he's stacked a little bit. 135 mobility, 1615 armor, parallel 5, parallel 8 counter. He's got 5 upgrades of PC as well, and he's got that combo attack with Kane. It's very, very cool. Now we can finally get to use him. For truth. Also, supposed to say no lightning. Ron! This is the legit shit! Ron! Punch him. Jikido. Time for hyper mode. Eat a little bit more. Actually, no, this is fine. I believe we're gonna go quite further. Oh, ouch! A little annoying. Fuck. Well, at least he blocked that. This attack is free. This conversation would be... Nah, I can wait another turn. I dig it, but I dig it. It's enough. Three more. Ba-da-da-da. Music to torture Discord with. The joys of Super Robot Wars. It takes all kinds. Ooh, Zeal. He sure expresses Zeal. They're only going to get more evasive. Come the soul gains. No. Although I appreciate that sentiment, Axel. No. Light airs cost way too much energy. Nice! They're gonna keep doing this. I've realized determination like several maps ago, and it's going nowhere. Thank you. Double Zeta's plot. Yeah, air quotes. Now he's in double damage territory. Look at this! Look at this! Look at this! Guy out of the way. Take the hit.
No.
Oh no, I need to use. I need to move you last. Pull. I can do it with Tomon as well. They would be very guaranteed to be dead, but no. I'm gonna use pull for it instead. Smart about things. You can use that slicer though. That's cool. Sorry, Azen, as much as I would like to have at least one of the expense. Nope. You had too many in Alpha Gaiden. One too many. Ow. Again. Oh, I forgot his last spirit was exhaust! Holy shit! I just earned you a spawn with the final team. Jack! That's so good! Ryan! It's paid off! It's paid off so much! Okay, that should be plenty. Go. Hold on, I wanna see this animation. Turn it on. Light him up! $20,000 funds. That was worth it. Yes, Ron, I do wish Christina McKenzie was in this game. Alas, this game is not perfect. Yo, Tsukumo. Shadow Lancer. Looked so stupid. Good trick. Ah, that was a 93. Come on. I don't like that! Sorry, Genji, you're gonna have to wait your turn. The soul gains are still here. Tekki Kodou Pattern, Yosoku. Let them flourish, they're gonna be a problem later. It's not going to block each other now. These things are so tough. They're the real deal. And we get the mass produced version. Oh my god, they're moving. It's rough when it's right, but when it's right, it's right. When you're hot, you're hot. Let's try to touch him. Well, that 2300 army has something to do with it.
修正せねばならんな。
命など惜しくはない。ぎゅっと、軽い軽い。あとは私に任せて。そこで足止めを食らうわけには。
Storm Edge.
Hey, go!
Hey, go!
これ以上はやらせんぞ。我らが望む世界を作り上げるために。
封じ線。嘘。この世界からな。これでは任務が遂行できん。
のデータを修正せねばならんな。
悲願成就のために。
いいぞ! ガンダムの調子は良好だ!
臨場させてもらおう。
仕留める! 受けろ! 水流装が!
被弾! 損傷は中程度。
Four left. Ah, hit me. At least you get rid of your shield. Y'all are trying to curse us. Lost it.
ターライフルを発射する。
Stardust Assault! And those are the soul gains done dealt with. A sail. That's handy. That's handier. This thing looks so silly. I miss Chaos MP3 already. It took pretty much everyone he had just to take down those two soul gains. I didn't think we need the muscle this map. I was wrong, evidently. They crammed Napalm Man and Blizzard Man together.
いいぞ。ガンダムの調子は良好だ。これなら。
heal Shiro now. Yay, Prevail finally working. Working as intended.
Gundam's 調子は良好だ! 仕留めてやれ!